over, sorry, bumbling on. To introduce me further, I'm Paulo Pascual. Hey, Zach. Zach Pala is my cousin, so be nice to him. Thank you to the fourth year class who invited me. So this is an original composition. It's called What If We Could. So last year I lost my voice. I had surgery, so I had to venture on rapping. So hope you guys like it. Think the cool, wearing those pair of yellow sunglasses, walking around, stepping on the pool glasses. You take offense when your daughter talks back, but she's just getting better, getting older, getting smarter. She may question every proposition you may say, but that is just the way her mind thinks and creates. You discriminate the people who do drugs, telling the whole world that they are really dumb, but you fail to realize that even getting numb to the harsh realities of the stars. Just because we're drunk, it don't make sense. Just because I'm high, can't comprehend. Just because she's a child, you can't understand. Just because your son is gay, you think you can't think straight. Just because he's black, he can run fast. Just because she's jiggy eyed, she can do math. Just because I'm Indian, I don't think I'm bad. And just because he's white, you think he's always right. What will the world look like if we could just listen? Listen to our people cry and know what's going through their minds. That we are in our own ways, right? We wouldn't be fighting all the time. But you go around viewing women as weak, and if another person's a little bit different, you label him as a freak. You couldn't even hear what other people have to say, cause all you care about is having your way. Can't even blame you for being like that. In fact, it is natural, it may be for your own survival, but keep on judging without even seeing. We could totally alter something. Human being might even say it. That my perspective is right. So I want to mitigate all the factors that prevent a global fight and thus advise you to shift your filter views and go in front of the mirror and finally see a new you. Just because we're drunk, it don't make sense. Just because I'm high, I can't comprehend. Just because she's a child, you can't understand. Just because your son is gay, you think he can't think straight. Just because he's black, he can run fast. Just because she's jinky eyed, she can do math. Just because I'm Indian looking, I don't take a bath. Just listen to people cry and know what's going through their mind.